So I set up connected services on Ford.com website, and I have turned on plug and charge in the app. Now I'm at the Electrify America station, and we are going to see if it works. So I'm at the station. I should be able to just plug this in. So they're both CCS 150s. That's what I need. So I got it plugged in. Let's go over here and see what happens. Authorized. Success. Now it's saying it's 32 cents per minute, but this should actually, charge start error. Charge cannot be initiated. Please ensure your vehicle is plugged in correctly. Credit card has not been charged. Okay, let's try this again. It says it's authorized. Initiating charge. That one looks like it works. Yes. Okay. I just changed which one I was using, and the other cord worked. The other attachment worked. Okay, I am close. I'm gonna stop. It says it delivered 14.2. Okay, well, let me unplug this so it doesn't charge me more, just in case. Got a charge notice from Ford Pass. It says it's been reduced by 14 kilowatt hours. After a few attempts in finding the plug that actually worked, it was easy and it was quick. However, the question I want answered is, when the Blue Oval Charge Network 2-year trial period ends, how much is Ford planning on charging us for this service? I mean, typically free things don't have a trial period, so I think it's a good assumption that Ford is planning on charging us for it. And I find that curious because Tesla offers that for free. If you know how much it's going to cost, leave us a comment below, because that would be nice to know. I'll see you next time.